Backyard Sky. And today we're doing a special on chemtrails because they lighten up the sky. It's crazy up there, non-stop. Non-stop chemtrailing today. Why? I don't know. Some days they do and some days they don't. I know most people don't even believe in chemtrails. In fact, you type in chemtrails on YouTube, it will give you a definition of contrail. Because they know. They know. YouTube, that's what made you special. Is people were allowed to make their stuff and now you censoring them. What's up with that, YouTube? Shame on you. You forgot about your people, man. Don't never forget where you come from, YouTube. This is an example. I'll turn my head and there'll be more out of nowhere. And it turns into this white sifty stuff, whatever you want to call it. See how it's turning? It turns into, it spreads out and stuff. And it turns into a white sky. And actually it could even turn blue, but it's not the real blue sky you're thinking of. It looks blue, but it's a curtain. It's a freaking curtain, y'all. Backyard Sky, I'm over and out and I'm disgusted. This is Backyard Sky! Have a nice day. Even I'm gone, you're finished,
leave me alone. Never leave me alone. seen so many faces, and there were times I didn't think I'd make it through.
Do about a century. I'm mobbing through the county main line back in 9500. Just trying to handle my spitting game at the homies about the good old days. As we try to pass time, waiting for the chain to Chino. I see no reason to cry, but I miss my baby boo and my niggas playing too. It's true that the dirt I did, from an OG to a snotty nose kid, got me caught up in the rapture like May's days gone by. And real G's gon' cry. But I try to walk the yard with my head to the sky. And who my baby boy, fucking niggas on the outside. But what's the chance that it ain't cracking? If I was out and she was in, I'd probably be banging. I came out, so I say I would. Now my girl in the water, play a hood. A player should show a nigga love and look out. But the niggas I know will probably turn your ass out. So keep away, better yet stay away. And hope I get out one day. Okay, but if I don't, I guess this is home. My girl's tripping.
Never leave me alone.